kind of evaluation by the folks of the candidates. Number one, too many people on station. Number two, Donald Trump. He just blows it up. He blows it up.
In a good way or bad way?
How can you debate with somebody who says, I'm beating you 43 to a moron? How do you debate that? What do you come back with?
I think powerful moments on social media in terms of reaction.
It's
going to be a chaos president. President, you can't insult your way to the president. What do you think about that?
Well, Bush has been trying to make a Hail Mary pass. You know what that is. She can just read his face and go, how can this possibly be happening? Here I am, a scion of a very political family. I know what I'm talking about. I ran Florida effectively.
The Bush family,
Ross Perot.
I mean, that's the same frustration 41.